Hey, what's going on, everybody? Today we have Godzilla, a set of 9 different movie toys released by Taco Bell back in 1998. Let's get them opened up and have a closer look. First up in the set, we have this really cool-looking Godzilla minifigure. This thing is awesome-looking. Look at the detail in this. Give me an up-close shot of the face there. Wow, that's just so neat. And what's really cool about this little minifigurine is that his tail wiggles back and forth, and his front torso of his body here wiggles back and forth, and it's made of, like, some soft type plastic, so it's a little bit squishy. This thing is really neat. Awesome for display. Next up, we have the Godzilla Force helicopter. This thing's really cool. It actually is removable, so here, check this out. Really cool little helicopter with the blade on there. So you can see what's going on here. You got Godzilla climbing around the building. Look at that. It's just so awesome to look at. Oh, I love Godzilla. And you have this little pull thing here. So you can pull this and you slide it right into the side. What you do is you take the helicopter and you fit it onto the top, just like so. And then once you get it on there, you come back here and then you pull this, hold it down, and then you pull this and it takes off. Oh man, that thing shot way over there. Next up in the set, we have the Jet Fighter Disc Launcher. This thing is really cool. Check this jet out. You can see he's got some battle damage there from fighting Godzilla. This is awesome. And on the other side here, on this wing, he's got some claw marks, and under here, a little battle damage. And then you have this launcher, this trigger thing, and you can see a little picture of Godzilla there. It's actually a sticker. This is really cool. And you got a trigger here. And what you do is you take this jet, you place it at the top, just like so, and it sits right on top. There you go. And then it comes with 3 little cardboard discs, and all you do is you slide them in one at a time. We'll see. We'll slide one in here, and then get it launched in there. And one more. All right, there we go. And all you do is pull this trigger and check it out. Oh, yeah, I love it. Next up in the set, we have the keychain squishy egg thing. You got to forgive me. There's really no names on any of these packages, so I'm just kind of winging it as we go. So, yeah, this is the squishy egg thing on a keychain. So you can see right there, there's the keychain. You clasp that onto your book bag or your pocket, whatever. And then here's a little warning label. Do not puncture. Contents may stain household objects and clothing. So if you get this thing, the odds are it's probably gonna look just like this, because it's actually supposed to be some kind of goopy gel in there, but over the years it's dried up and gotten really hard and crunchy in there. But it is kind of cool because you can see a little baby Godzilla in there. That's really neat. And next up, we have the Godzilla Force military tank. This is really cool. I like this, and it's actually a water squirter. Who doesn't like water squirters? I love water squirters. Look at that. It's got some battle damage right there. This is awesome. So what you do is you flip this open right here on the back, and then you dump some water in there, close that back up, push this button right here, and start squirting your friends. This is awesome. Look at, you got a little hole right there. Water squirts out. Oh, man. Next up, we have the 2 Under 3 toys. Now, these came separate, but I figured I'd show them off real quick together. You have this one where it shows Godzilla's hand and tail sticking out and looks to be a piece of the road, which is really neat. Really heavy, solid plastic. There's really not a whole lot going on with it, other than it's, you can see how it's bowed at the bottom, so you can have it do some rocking kind of action. And here's the other one where there's a baby Godzilla sitting inside of an eggshell. This is really neat. I like this one better. And at the bottom, it's kind of rounded, so all you do is take it like this and let it wobble around. And there you go. Next up, we have the Godzilla cup. This is kind of cool. I believe this is the 32-ounce version. And you got some really nice shiny silver foil printing on there. Godzilla puts his foot down. Yeah, this is awesome. This is a nice little collectible. I might actually use this. And on the back here, you get some pull tabs. Probably win some free food or something. Very nice. And last up in the set is the Godzilla cup holder. This is cool. You hang this in your window in your car, and you put your cup. Let's grab the cup. We'll put the cup in there just like so. Now you got this really cool cup holder thing going on. Look at Godzilla there. Give me an up-close shot of that. Look at the amazing detail they put into this. This is cool for a cup holder. It's huge, and it's really heavy. And it did come with a little warning sheet. I figured I'd share this with you, too. Do not put hot beverages in this thing. And it can hold 32 ounce, 20 ounce, and 16 ounce cups. Oh man, this is great. So there you have it, everybody. Godzilla, a set of 9 different movie toys released by Taco Bell back in 1998. I absolutely love this set. I'm going to keep this set on display. It's fantastic. I can't recommend it enough. You're into Godzilla, you got to get this set for sure. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care. See you next time.